My name is Sophie Potter and I did my Year 12 exams in 1996. So when I was in Year 12, there was heaps going on in my world. I was really newly discovering going to see live bands, and I was very excited to be starting to feel like a little bit of an adult. But I also, school was a massive big part of my life, and I went to a selective high school where three quarters of the year were expected to get over 90%. So when I think back to when I got my results, so I was really disappointed. I got 66 and I was devastated. Even though I didn't really know what I wanted to do, I had a sort of interest in the media. So I had applied for some courses at UTS that I needed to get over 80 for. I had no idea what I was going to do, and I had to change all of my preferences, and it was the best thing that could have ever happened to me. Moving to Wollongong, moving out of home, going to uni down there, I met my lifelong friends. I finally found out what I was interested in, and I am so glad that I totally bombed my HSC, because I've turned out to live the life that I'm living now, which is the best. So try not to put everything into these exams, because the life you were meant to lead will happen. There's life after Year 12 exams, even if you totally bomb them, like I did.